Bonjour, you are watching French Action and my name is Jenny. If you are starting French, then this video is for you because today we are going to look at 10 short sentences with je suis. Je suis means I am. Are you ready for this? Vous êtes prêts? Allons-y! How do you say I am up? Je suis debout. Je suis debout. Oh là là, I am late. Je suis en retard. Je suis en retard. Please note that the D is silent. Je suis en retard. I am early. Je suis en avance. Here I am joining the N with the A is what we call a liaison. Je suis en avance. I'm busy. Je suis occupé. Here at the end, I just put an extra E to show you that for the feminine part, if you are a woman or a girl, then you need to put this extra E. However, the pronunciation is not affected. Je suis occupé. However, when you write it, you will need to put the extra E if you're a female. I'm tired. I am exhausted. Je suis fatigué. Je suis épuisé. Je répète. Je suis fatigué. Je suis épuisé. I am stressed. Je suis stressé. Je suis stressé. I'm sick. Je suis malade. Je suis malade. I am embarrassed. Je suis gêné. Je suis gêné. I'm disappointed. Je suis déçu. So here, be careful. We have a C cedilia. So the C cedilia gives you the sound se and not que. So, je suis déçu. Je suis déçu. And I am happy. Je suis content. And that is the masculine. Or je suis contente. So, here I put the verb second time because there's a difference in the pronunciation. So normally, the T is silent at the end, but if you have an E after it, you have to pronounce it. So, je répète, je suis content, if you're a male, je suis contente, if you're a female. Voilà, j'ai fini! Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, so don't forget to like it and tell me how many sentences you have learned in the comment below. And of course, Don't forget to subscribe. Au revoir.